Lexi, found another colonist. So many. All right, send me their information. What do we have here?
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Amo.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh no. No!
Damn it. The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Successful, Pathfinder.
To use the interface that controls this.
We did it. Well, you did it.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Heads up. Incoming dropship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Enemy down.
Is it just me? Or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
Definitely not just you.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation within safe level.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. Make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey! Like a gravity well. But where's it taking us? Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like... Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Oh. Look there. You see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Safe zone.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead. Or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot...
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you?
We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, BB. Stay in touch. Dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those scar things must be bracing it.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid.
It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
Unknown alloy and other materials, the composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Blast shield. That might be handy.
Look how far it goes.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company. More Remnant.
Way ahead of you! We're good!
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Another gravity well? The well's sealed.
Damn!
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. Conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Device is online and makes a shield? At least it's friendly.
Is all this meant to keep something down that well?
restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot! The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now. Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up, if we got that door working too. Look at that.
Nowhere to go but down.
That did it.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait. Plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
If this doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Thank you.
reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, almost lost my footing.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
If there is a bottom, who says it doesn't go down to the core?
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Far, even for jump jets.
That is cool.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. It must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen it.
That must be the lockdown console. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good to...
Ryder?
Should we...
Go!
Wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
well. We don't know where it goes.
It goes away from here. We're taking it.
It's still coming. Sweeping the whole vault. Kill anything in its way. Yeah, like us. Almost there! The barrier's gone!
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close!
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? Peavy!
Is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush! What was that? Field.
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
Then maybe the first processor we saw was broken. Destroying that planet instead of...
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do.
I'll catch up with you.
She's a handful. But she knows her stuff. I could use the help.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an idle site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it.